Lighting up the way. Valley Electric Association.
Here's Angela Miles with today's Business First Brief.
Topping our news, Facebook is pushing off creating an independent group to check its content. The independent oversight board would make final decisions on what appears on Facebook and could even overrule CEO Mark Zuckerberg. That board was supposed to be in place this year. It won't happen until after January. The number of Americans losing jobs and filing for unemployment suddenly surged last week to the highest level in more than 2 years. According to the government, 252,000 Americans applied for unemployment benefits. Economists say it's too soon to say it's a trend. The new guard is in place at Europe's central bank. Christine Lagarde is now in charge of the ECB. She intends to keep interest rates at historic lows, similar to Mario Draghi, who ended his term as president recently.
To find out where you can see us every day, go to businessfirstam.com.